after the solo, you try and play it as loud as you can, and cut out to the next pitch. And I try and actually do it.